fell asleep again. It's almost 10 p.m. I should finish up some work and head back home. Bella, let's go check this house out. I think someone needs help. Broken window? But I can't see or hear anyone. Let's check who opened the door. Hello? Anyone home? Fuses went off. I have a flashlight in the trunk of my car. I should get it. Bella! What is it, Bella? Come here! Hey! Someone there? Hey, Bella! Bella, come here! Where did you go, girl? It's coming from the basement. Bella, I'm coming! There is the electricity box. Maybe I can get power back on again. Electricity is back on again. But Bella isn't here. I swear the barking is coming from down here. What is that? It's like someone is erratically stroking with a brush. The sound is coming from the painting room. That sound is coming from upstairs. Bella, is that you? Thank you. brush strokes again. I think the canvas was empty. Maybe I should take a photo of this. I'll turn it into evidence, just in case. Stop! Police! Find Bella and get the fuck out of this place. There's something really wrong going on here. Is that you? Bella! It's me. Relax. Come here, girl. Bella! Glad you answered. I'm Detective Clay Price. I've got a distress call from the house on Maple Street 22, but there's no one here, and something strange is happening.
What are you talking about? After my mother disappeared, my father could not handle it, and no one lives in that house, and it's abandoned for more than 10 years. Is this some kind of joke to you?
What? Am I dreaming? The house is much older than before.
Another mysterious disappearance near house on Maple Street 22. Women's car found near the site, but there is no trace of her. Police and people scattered all forest and long abandoned house with no success. This is eighth time that people goes missing near what locals calling haunted place.
Here you are, girl. I was so worried. Let's get the fuck out of this place.